Okay, then put me on the back.
The Swift Garrett is gone.
True.
Alright. So, we're ready. Oh, do you want to check your weapons?
You know I won't.
What's that paint then?
You know my offer won't. No, I'm kidding.
I'm on budget.
You know what I'm thinking. No.
How did you make a new one?
Oh yeah, there's one on the right machine on the glass.
Oh, someone on the
way got me.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh, a man. Oh yeah, I see them. Oh, armor. Oh,
the pain.
Can anyone say to UBT?
I'm not I think
they're backed off, yeah. We're gonna... Ah. Oh. I got too greedy. There's two on the left side. Oh, okay.
There's a left.
It only fell.
Where's
you see that?
One's on left.
Oh, yeah, that got me. The pain. Oh!
Well, the one's on.
Oh god, they're like all...
Oh, nice.
I got them. Cool. Oh, I got them playing right there. I'm gonna jump to you. I'm gonna jump to you. You, I picked you. Just thinking. Thank you, Buttercup. Oh, they're gonna Booyah. I'll just paint over it. Oh, they didn't even Booyah the zone. Okay.
Solid start. A couple net hits though. I think be a little more specific on where you're calling out, but a lot of people are saying they died. They didn't tell anyone where the enemy was. Only sometimes though. There's a Booyah on zone that I forgot who's on zone, but they didn't paint over. So I don't know if you didn't know or not, but while the Booyah is exploding, you can paint over it and it won't have to zone. So if you see a Booyah, just like shoot in, it'll paint over it. Grace, two of your teammates popped special at the same time, but you held on to armor and you actually died with the armor later, so just keep an eye out on when your teammates are popping their special. Armor pretty much pairs with everything else. Otherwise,
okay.
Really strong start.
Oh my god, don't eat that, don't eat that. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Buttercup is now going to be sitting with me because she cannot be trusted. I know, it's okay. I know. Very noisy. God.
It's true though.
I have occasionally had knowledge.
I love the fit.
Fit is abysmal. Uh-oh.
Roll it on our breakfast. But...
Oh, they're on the stack. Oh lord. Oh, yeah, they got me. They're on like the left stack, be careful. They're still there, left stack. Epic. Oh.
I just left.
Oh, they dropped. Okay, I got them. Oh lord, oh lord. I'm just gonna leave.
Roar.
Oh, I see them.
Oh, there's some.
I drew a top left.
There's one like on the tower. What the heck?
There's one left.
The roar's on the right stack.
Yeah.
Nice. I can hop on the tower. Mm-hmm. Nope. somebody on the top. Oh, okay. Oh, spin back up. Yeah, there's a good one. I got them. Oh, hydrogen. Yeah, they're still on the left. They're like behind that little corner.
They're hammered again.
Oh, Lord. On the tower. Aw, damn.
That was so aggro.
Oh my god. We're gonna be on the left back, be careful.
We'd have died if they
didn't have a blast. Their cup is so vocal. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, they dropped. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, the rollers. They don't have any paint around them though. Nice. That's fine, top left. Oh, the rollers on the right stack. Oh. What is that then? Oh. What the?
Rollers on the
right. Armored, I'm gonna armor. Oh, they bubbled too. Oh,
okay. Oh, I got three.
Oh.
Oh, I got a quad!
You, I pick you, Smith.
Roll around.
Nice. Oh, one drop on the left. Which is two. I got one. I can hop on the tower. Oh god, the roller. The roller's on me in mid. They're right on the tower. The roller. Yep, armor. Oh. Okay.
Nice.
I love playing pretty close games. Incredibly fun, Flash. Something I know PC is relatively pretty aggressive. But I don't think it's a bad thing. In fact, I would say Smith and Juice could probably push up with BT, do some 2v1, because a 2v1 will almost always win a fight. So I think a lot of you guys could probably stick to BT in that one. Grace, you could. I'm going to say, you could paint more. Play a little more supportive. Don't go for kills. Just play a little more supportive. Paint under your feet. Get armor. Also, I noticed you died to splash down a lot. Make sure you keep an eye on the enemy special.
No, I was like, I'm gonna keep it, and then I never did. Didn't work.
I think you died to like 3 splash downs.
Yeah, I tried so hard to cancel them. It never works. I'm not gonna do it anymore.
Otherwise, you guys could be a little more focused on objective. I feel like you ignored the tower quite a bit. I don't think.
Yeah.
Do you guys know who should ride the tower? Because I feel like no one wanted to do
me?
It. Probably should be Grace. Especially
okay.
If you can throw bombs on Overlook. That's a solid place to be. Otherwise, Jenner at the back line on the right of the tower.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, and that's okay. In fact, that can benefit you if you play a Lomar Jester.
Like,
yeah, no.
Yeah,
you definitely want to be providing pressure. Blaster is a great pressure weapon.
Yeah.
Just kind of give zone control. I'm actually going to stay unmuted this next game. Just kind of give out some pointers. I'm not going to give away enemy control.
Okay. Painmaker, let's go. Well, what weapons does Squawk play again?
Blaster and
Lawmonger.
Okay, I don't know who should sub out then.
I guess ideally he'd play Clown.
Are you changing your weapon? Oh.
Sploosh?
I'm gonna switch.
Oh, we could do the funny!
Oh, yeah.
No, not that one.
The
not
armor jet.
I've done it.
The armor jet.
What's your problem?
Not K-Pro Junior Speed.
How much swim speed on the speed? I would let you carry it.
Oh my god, yeah, I was just gonna say that's a lot. Five?
No, that's fine. I run a ton of
speed.
I still think it's probably the best. And then Grace can just move.
Woo!
If you're when you're not pushing the Rainmaker, you can just that's
Buttercup.
Probably the best defensive
option. Buttercup,
you have a ton of pain to your bang. They have a little more range.
Hey. Buttercup, be quiet, I swear to God.
I'm
gonna lose it.
You guys could pop it if you could.
That's fine. Oh. I'll armor you.
Try to keep that mid control. Okay. Someone help PT?
Oh lord.
Go two down, push up. Someone can pick it up, it doesn't have to be. Yeah, good. For Rainmaker, you want to get an early lead. Just doesn't even matter who picks up first.
Oh, what the fuck?
Just run it. It's still the first minute of the game. Just get as many points as possible. Yeah, first minute of the game, just get as many points as you can. It doesn't even matter if you die.
Smith, can I jump to you? Never mind. Oh.
Keep mid control.
Oh, armor.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh, pretty
good. Do you have armor?
Help spend.
Oh, I already popped it, but I can get it in a second. I have armor.
Great flank. That's fine, Trace.
I can get
Trace,
it. I can
pick
pop
up.
It.
Just pop armor and get it. Good job.
You want me to run it to the middle? Oh! That was my
bad.
I did not do that.
Someone help pop.
They gave me all the fucking missiles? I'm gonna pee. Oh lord.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna armor. Oh.
Nice.
Keep paint up, keep paint up. Hurry, paint.
I try.
No, paint more. You guys are kind of feeding. Just try to stick together. Don't die.
Oh, they got me.
Try to group up. Everyone respawning right now.
Be careful to Hydra. They're behind.
You still have a good lead.
Oh, but I think you're too far. Oh, there's a jump coming in.
Oh. What? What happened to everyone?
Yikes.
Alright. Okay. We have the paint on the edge. Play your bandages.
Wait, what do you mean?
No.
Oh no! Yeah, no. Okay. I still say no. I don't.
Push up, steer it up. Go, go, go.
Paint, paint, paint. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna go that way. Oh, I'm not gonna go that way either.
Probably should go that way, Grace.
Oh, no, there's something. Okay.
I got it.
Okay, I got one. Mm-hmm.
Keep up the paint.
Ooh, yeah, I pushed up too much too.
Get down, get further.
The bomb. Yeah. Oh, I tried to the pop.
You should have got OP then.
Definitely died a lot there.
Yeah.
You're a really strong starter.
I totally stopped it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
You were kind of clapped after that.
That was a thing, yeah.
So yeah, you had a really good start. Just, you know, and that's what you want to do at two games. I mean, you wanna get as many points as possible to defend yourself. However, I think you didn't really utilize your paint advantage all that much. DT, I understand you're trying to shark and make squid. I think that's a good strat, but there comes a time where you have to flex that painting ability to do so. Otherwise, you guys should probably bomb spam as much as possible. I hear guys have bombs. The defending, just spamming bombs is super annoying for the end of it. Yeah, try not to panic. I know that's easier said than done. Just play slow, get your specials, and to push back and get late. That's fine. You'll get it eventually.
Yeah. Something I'm trying to play.
Yeah, I'm not expecting like perfect mechanical skill, especially a skill. And that's not something I can't help with. Like, I'm more of a strategy there. The more you play, the better you'll get there. So don't worry about that.
Yeah. Alright. Sounds good.
I guess my question is, what's the switch out or block?
Depends on what he's gonna play.
Yeah.
Make the most sense for
Are you there?
I was acting like I wasn't on VC anyway. I can either play block or
okay, probably not me then.
what did not make a good combo with that.
With both of the weapons, I usually play like this.
Yeah, I mean, I could block that. That might make sense.
Y'all know what I'm thinking.
What?
The cursed bridge map.
Do we need more things? Wait, so should I stay with Knot?
I'm not sure.
Flash?
If you do Flash into a block, it's up to you. I'm just thinking about it.
I can pop an early armor.
Flash in mid.
Oh lord.
Oh,
I got one. There's one under the bridge. They're moving to their tree. I got one apparently.
Yeah, you're silly.
Oh, do you want to do the funny? Brushes on the bridge with me. Oh, they backed off.
Oh.
I'm gonna have a look. All armor.
Okay,
that was very strange.
Oh. Oh my god! Yes!
Did it even affect her before?
No.
Didn't? Thanks. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I got one. Oh, there's one under the bridge with me. They're on like the left, the right tree. They're gonna back off though. So.
120. 100.
I do. I have 9.
I have good.
Oh, you want to do the funny? Okay. I still have 9. Okay. We didn't really do anything with that.
One's under bridge.
I got one.
Black two.
I have 9. Oh, they sniped me. I got them. We could do the funny. Do you wanna do the jet thing? Oh.
I thought I was sorry.
They jumped out. Here. Oh my god, you bumped into me.
I got two.
Oh, and I was like, why do I have
that?
Well.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you're jumping.
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
Oh.
Okay. I didn't know you had the ball.
I didn't even know. Way better. Just in general. For the last game.
Like, us playing, you mean?
Yeah. My only nitpick is, like, you guys like holding on to 9 flames, which I get. You don't want the power tank to play yet. For stealth reasons. I don't think it's a problem just to build a flame and have it though. One small thing, I saw Guac was going behind to get provide a jump, which is probably one of the best things you can do on this map, except you didn't really make it super obvious that you're going to do that, so the team was kind of caught up right there. So just like say you're going back, it's just a little bit. Otherwise, I was really solid playing, so.
Thank you.
Oh, also, Grace, pop your armor. More.
Okay.
I see you hold on to it, so. Like, you don't waste armor like ever. Popping it's always a good idea.
Got you. Already know what I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm. Also, man, when I said, do you want to do the funny, that was, that's what I call when I do armor and then Deuce does jet, and then it's like a little demon hellspawn jetpack.
Ah, oh, yes. That saves me. The charger shot me.
The pain. Oh yeah, the charger sniped me, like, I was really caught off guard.
He never sniped me, but I wouldn't see him sniping off, and I was like, that was scary. Like, let me back off.
Oh yeah, like, they have a scary charger. Yeah, but I was not scared as their item. And it probably could.
I'm not scared of anything, and consequently, I just die all the time.
Yeah, sometimes I'm not scared of anything.
Someone dropped it. Oh, yeah. Right. There's one on there.
Oh, no.
Oh, they got me. Makes. There's like three in their zone. I just pretty backed up with a jump. Yep. Uh-oh.
Oh.
All armor. Gonna feed over it. Oh god, they're juniors in their zone. I got one. Oh! There's one on the left too. All armor. Yeah, there's no back there. I popped it earlier, hold on. I have armor. Oh. Nice.
Let me know when you need
it. I can pop it when you're ready, Juice.
No.
Nice. Wait, the Hydra was flanking? Never mind. Oh, I see them.
Okay.
I got them. Oh, the conveyors? Excuse me. I was painting over it. Oh my god. I died to it. At least I painted over it. Paint! I won't jump either. I can armor whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready. Actually, no, not yet.
Oh! I got one.
Hydra's alone.
Nice.
Solid one.
Obviously, with it, something out for the
team. Okay.
That game, it took you a while to get your footing in the ground, but it was a really strong ending. One thing I'd like to see more is, if Grace pops armor, I noticed you guys don't really change your playstyle all that much. I wouldn't mind seeing you guys play a lot more of this, because armor is really just that good in this game right now. So if you get an armor, just try to push up into the enemy's space.
Buttercup. Oh my gosh. Missing. Nah, it's okay. We'll let the fate decide. They're gonna leave. They're gonna make a foot longer about us. I would too. If I was
in. No, I mean, 17s don't make drama.
Okay, that's also very true. That's not funny. That is offensive. Very, very sad. Oh well. Oh, the roller's like on the left. I'm helping. Okay. Oh, the slashing drop. Oh, they're on my neck. Be careful, the slashing. I love that. Flank? Oh, not the bubble.
I'm gonna die. How did I not hit a bubble? Okay.
I don't go for like pop gun. Oh lord. Oh, the slashing got me. Oh, never mind. There's two on the left stack. Oh my god, they're cold. Oh, I got one with my bomb. I'll hop on.
Okay, throw down.
I'm just gonna. I'll stay on the tower. Do you have your jet almost?
Roller.
Oh, I got the Hydra. Ah! I shouldn't have dropped down. That's my bad. Next again. Ooh, yeah. That probably wasn't the best. I mean, it's a nice lead. He's gonna throw bombs with them. I got the one on tower. One's in middle. I think Hydra's gonna be like Hydra's like right at their drop. They're pretty. I got them. Ooh. Yeah, the roller's still with me on the right. I'm just gonna back off. Oh, by a new drop? You almost have jet sweep? Oh, I'm just gonna back off. Oh, I see them. Once you come back up, I'm gonna use armor. Oh, somebody else has died. That's a ray. Uh-oh, I fell. Oh, there's still somebody back there. Oh my god, Buttercup. Oh, the roll is weak. Oh, I got the junior fall off. I don't know why Buttercup. BT, can I jump to you?
That was, I mean, that was a good game. What I would say is you guys are actually really good offense. I think your defense needs to get a little more coordinated. It just kind of falls apart. I wouldn't say it falls apart. It could definitely use a little more structure.
Yeah.
I would say having a better offense is better, especially at your skill level. Most people have a better defense early on.
Yeah. Like, I don't...
Yeah. Another thing is, I mean, obviously you guys know that roller was being really problematic, and that's kind of their job, to be really annoying. So, just trying to make it like a priority to make sure they're out of the equation for any problematic weapon. I'm gonna watch one more, and then I'll have to go. But you guys can obviously continue without me.
Yeah, thanks for the feedback.
Yeah.
Thanks, stupid.
No, I'm still gonna watch one more.
Oh my god, you picked
what it. I will say, this map mode is notoriously difficult. I remember being newer to comp in this map.
Oh my god. Wait. My favorite thing to do is when you're like pushing on the left and then like the rotating thing is like up, if you just like jump you get points from like jumping into the abyss.
Didn't someone win a learning set from that?
Yes, yes!
That was stupid.
That was Dynasty Dragon Waves and Red Sun when they had a DC in Losers Final.
I remember that. Alright, this last one I'm gonna be on YouTube.
Wow. I say stay in for one more and then Garrett can.
Yeah, sure, this is the big last game.
Just last one.
Yeah,
then it's kind of easier not to.
I know Garrett's gonna carry so hard you don't even need it.
I'll just play for now, we'll just keep it as is, just because they waited a while.
How many more sets do we have, or not sets, sorry, games do we have? Oh, was that not, like, specified?
It's two more.
Oh!
Wait,
oh, it's literally the... Oh, it's literally the Ludi set. Big brain.
Even though it's RMS.
If the two stick together, that's 3 kills.
yeah, exactly.
But you really gotta commit to it.
Stop! They're like, let me put on Respawn Punisher.
No, man. Not anymore. Mostly because
yeah.
I mean, I used to, and I guess I could, but I.
Yeah,
Get there before the Hydra. And the Hydra is
not gonna hit the
Hydra. Oh no, I caught him.
I'm gonna come up left here.
Oh, that was weak.
Okay,
thanks.
Call that
down. I can grab it.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah,
well,
push.
Thank you.
There really isn't. It's just better to lose it.
Okay, Got one.
Push
oh,
up,
the
lower!
Okay. Hold on, I'll get it. Oh.
Oh.
The Bane. You're probably all gonna jump. Or not.
I thought it was like coming
here.
Be careful. Okay. Go BT. That's actually a really good spot game. Where are you going? Say where you're going.
I don't know about the punch.
I thought that you would.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Oh, that was my fault.
Chris, go. Keep me. Keep up this mid control. This is huge. This mid control is crucial.
Oh, they're gonna bleed out. Okay.
Ooh.
I got them. Oh! I'm just gonna back off. Did they? Oh. I have armor already.
Great, keep distracting these. Good fight. You guys are in a pinching opportunity. Squeeze them.
Armor.
Keep in mind, it's a
I got one.
You good? Ah, oh, huge, huge, huge. Go, push.
Okay. Get it. Oh!
No, let's keep going, keep going.
Okay. I'll jump to you,
Take a left. Oh, it's not too close. I thought we learned. No worries. No, you can work off this. Okay. Hey, jump. Good. Smith, jump.
Hydra's waiting. Quite fun. Just looking off.
Really good. Really good. Keep up the pressure. Just keep it paint. You're in a really good spot. Especially with 1 minute left.
I'm gonna armor once I get it. Oh,
really? Just get mid control?
Yep. Oh, the gal. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God.
That's a really good kill. Honestly, BT, you're doing exactly what you need to be.
I got one.
Guys, just 30 seconds. Bleed the clock. Don't even worry about score. Bleed the clock.
Nice.
The enemy's starting to panic. They're kind of feeding in.
Okay, I got them.
Someone take the ring and then just go back.
Okay.
Just run backwards. Cool. There you go. That was really nicely done, actually. I can already see you guys like are taking up feedback, which is huge. That's really good. Increase pop and armor. Honestly, BT, I wouldn't recommend like flanking, but like it was working. So like, keep doing that, I guess. I think what if BT's gonna be doing that, I think you guys could get off it a little more, or be a little more obvious in your call. Being like, hey, I'm flanking. I got people.
Yeah.
And then go for pinches. Pinches are huge. Most enemies, especially around the skill level, won't. Okay.
You pincer them. You give them a little screech.
Alright, that's all the time I got for now.
Thank you, JPEG. You're so epic.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you want, I could sub out, because I've been playing this whole time, I can sub out for Garrett.
Sure.
Okay.
Are we letting you back in now?
Yeah, I can leave and then Juice can spec, or
okay.
I don't know. I'll just leave. I'll open up a spot.
How many more games?
Two.
The second one. Unless they wanted to do more, but we just let me do that.
I'm gonna go get like a snack, so I won't be here for a second.
Okay. Oh, they're gonna.
Wait. What are we doing?
Juice,
you can come in.
There's two more.
They
wanted to hear those two more.
off of the carrot, still recording, or?
Yep, I'm still recording, yep.
Alright.
I'm down with it.
Okay, that doesn't feel like two more games.
Wait, we can spec DC here for it.
Actually,
that one.
So I'll be the flag.
Wait, so let's see if we can do it.
Yeah, but you want me to record this thing?
How long does that take you to set that up?
Yeah, it shouldn't take long.
Alright, so I'll look that up.
Is anyone going right or left right away?
Right. We'll go right with me.
I'll go on bunker so I can help watch, but I'm not going to go on.
Nice. That was good.
Beautiful.
Yeah, the one when I jumped, when I jumped BT, you're talking about?
When I tried to flush, I didn't see them, so I bumped into the ghost head. That was my fault.
I was holding
still. Yeah, well, actually, I think that helped to kind of stall time because I had two, so I was able to keep it open.
Oh, yeah.
Flames hunt back. Well, I don't have to play flames at this time.
You're
going to do the... No, I said I don't have to play flames at this time. We don't have a double backlight.
Oh, you're right.
What was that? There's a bird down on the robot.
Yeah.
One's going far left. This one's it. Got him.
Oh,
nice. Okay. Got him.
Oh,
that's good. Just hide it. I'm just in the left window.
Okay.
I'm just going to leave.
I cried at 20.
A few close matches, so it is something to think about.
Yeah,
and
like,
I think they won
they
one Waymaker.
Like, that's important. Yeah, they won one.
Yeah, they're chill.